have with us Yogesh Mudras.
Sir, I would like to know you again. The government has made the travel restrictions. So, what do you think? How can this industry can cope up with that, sir?
See, I think at the moment, I believe that government is trying its best foot forward to control the pandemic. I think we are seeing rise in cases, and we have seen the cases which are rising recently. I think so. So the industry also understands why the government is taking the measures, and I think I believe if we are able to control the second wave earlier, I think the things will ease out. And we are seeing easing in the past. I think I have no reason that if we are able to control in say a month or so, I think we could see easing of restrictions in the following months. I think that's where I'm very, very positive about it.
Anything would you like to say about the government, the kind of measures government has taken for this tourism industry? Is it enough?
So government has been trying its best. In fact, they are trying to promote various destinations within domestic tourism and other things they are trying to do. As I said, I think one request from the government is having a common SOP across all states, which would be there, which will be for the entire travel trade, be it the hotels, be it the restaurants, be it the modes of transport. I think that will definitely help build the confidence of the traveler, really, because at the moment what is happening is some states are having a very nice atmosphere of those SOPs, while some of them are not still up to the mark. So I think that will, so they will probably be laggards in the travel trade. So I think we want all the states to progress. So I think that is where the central government can take that leadership and create those kind of SOPs.
Tell us something about the total numbers of buyers and exhibitors.
So over, if I see the co-exhibitors and exhibitors, over 350 exhibitors are here in terms of thing. And in terms of visitors, we have already got 11,000 700+ pre-registered visitors. There will be definitely visitors who will be coming in on-site and doing that. So I expect over the next 3 days, we should have about 10,000 or so spread across, of course, because we are monitoring. What we have done uniquely this time is, in fact, you have to take the slots and come into that particular slot. So we are monitoring the footfalls within the hall, but we don't have excessive crowds within the hall. And you come as per the slots we are booking. So that's all.
We have 2 days still in hand. So what kind of response you have?
So I need to check that. I've been just rushing from there. But I think you can see the buzz on the floor. It really impressive response. I think the industry is trying to get back on its foot, and the entire travel trade is here. So I think I'm happy to see the day one response, and day two is always better than day one.
Thank you.
Thank you.